Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to cancel an Apple Music subscription. Apple Music is a good service that lets you store your music purchased through iTunes and files from your personal music collection in one place, gives you access to music in Apple's streaming library, and lets you download songs from that library to your device for offline listening. However, an Apple Music subscription is a bit on the pricey side. Whether you're a currently paying Apple Music subscriber who no longer feels like the service is worth it, or someone who is currently in the trial period and wants to make sure they cancel the service before they start incurring charges, canceling your Apple Music subscription is easy and only takes a few minutes. And now, let's walk through the steps to cancel your Apple Music subscription on an iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. Step 1. Tap to launch the music app on your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. The app will open to your library screen. Step 2. Tap For You in the row of icons along the bottom of the screen. The For You icon features an image of a heart. The For You screen appears. Step 3. Tap the icon featuring a silhouette of a person inside of a circle in the upper right corner of the screen. The account screen appears. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of the account screen and tap View Apple ID. The account settings screen opens. Step 5. Scroll down the account settings screen until you see subscriptions and then tap Subscriptions. The Apple Music membership screen appears. Step 6. Make a note of the date that appears in the message beneath the Cancel Subscription button toward the bottom of the screen. This date indicates how long you'll have access to Apple Music after you cancel your subscription. Tap Cancel Subscription, which appears in red letters toward the bottom of the screen. The Confirm Cancellation dialog box appears. Step 7. Tap Confirm in the Confirm Cancellation dialog box. After the dialog box disappears, you will have successfully canceled your Apple Music subscription. Congratulations! You can now cancel your Apple Music subscription. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.